Now, I will show you how to change header area height. To edit header area height, simply click on Customize tab. Hover over on top left corner. Now we can see the Edit tab on the corner, simply click on it. Now here we can change header height for desktop, tablet and mobile devices. Simply choose the size as you like for each device. Click here to make the default header height. Once you are done, click on Publish to save changes.